Some tough budget cuts could mean the end for two elementary schools in Oshkosh.
District leaders say there will be less money than they expected coming from the state next year, so they need to reduce their expected spending by more than $3 million. So the district could cut $500,000 if it closes Lincoln Elementary, which is near the UW-Oshkosh campus in downtown Oshkosh, and Green Meadow on the city's far south side. Fox 11's Lindsay Vermes has multiple views tonight, including from parents who told the district tonight they oppose the move.
Amid all the worries parents and students could have as they get ready to go back to school, those in this room were wondering if that school will be there.
I'm just nervous because she is just starting to make friends within the public school system, and there's a possibility she might lose them now.
His daughter goes to Green Meadow Elementary, one of two schools the Oshkosh School District could close as it tries to trim spending by more than $3 million. Monday, the district told parents how it reached this point.
It is not going to be easy to make these major changes.
Superintendent Betty Lang says the district has already cut millions.
But district leaders say the state budget surprised them on two fronts. First, calling for a decrease in per pupil spending, and second, slashing aid to schools.
Lang says the district must make deep cuts or increase taxes as much as 12%. Closing Lincoln and Green Meadow Elementary would help avoid that jump.
They have populations that are shrinking. Next year there'll be 76 students at Green Meadow, and there'll be about that many at Lincoln as well.
Despite the low enrollment, parents pushed the district to keep the schools open.
It's too late in the game to be making decisions about where our children are going to be going to school next year.
Many telling board members to cut elsewhere.
It's all about the kids. Put that money towards the schools.
Still, the district contends that closing the two schools is the most efficient move. Teachers would move with students, those at Green Meadow, to Shapiro Elementary, while Lincoln students and staff will be split between three schools nearby.
It is going to be emotional, and they want answers.
The school board is set to make a decision Wednesday. In Oshkosh, Lindsay Vermes, Fox 11 News.
And as you heard, the clock is ticking. The school district even says it needs to make a decision soon because the school year begins in less than 6 weeks, September 1st.